The unit is now in position and ready to commence combat operations.
Mission start. Wiped out as I am? I can't wait to...
I'm here to back you up!
Huh? The world changed. Aldenova awoke and tried to bring ruin upon this Earth. In the ensuing battle, much of Aegis Island was destroyed. Johannes von Schicksal, once director of Fenrir's Far East Branch, was caught in the destruction. At least what remained of him was. Aegis was destroyed, the director killed in the following collapse. Or rather, that's what Fenrir said. That was the PR spin. The truth was buried along with the Ark Project. The wounds had yet to heal. Those who died were still being mourned, and yet life had to continue. Life has a way of holding on.